9 minutes. What the fudge? I was running some tests and stuff on my stream because it's saying that I'm losing a lot of frames over the network. And I don't know why. And I don't know what to do about that. Because I have the fastest internet that is available in my location. Speaking of location, I'm in Paldea. I got the badges. The first two badges. The two that you're supposed to get first. In this open world where you can do things in whatever order you want. I don't need to rant about it. I already made a video about it. On my YouTube channel. But this is the first Titan that you're supposed to go up against. So I'm gonna go beat him up. And then I'm gonna be able to do something else with my mount. Hey, you're also one of the Titan Pokemon. Oh yeah, you run away. Where'd Sparkle go? There's a Sparkle here. Now it's gone. I've been robbed of the Sparkle. Hello. No, it's Plop. I wonder how much damage this is gonna do. Like, do I need to go for a stun score? No. No, I don't.
Grr, man.
I'm angry, so I'm very slowly gonna increase all of my stats. Decrease some of them. Oh no! It would be a shame if someone sucked your life force away. You better run away. Again. Hey. Hey, what are you doing down here? Whoa, camera. Hey, camera. Uh-oh. No, I'm standing there. Oh, God. And that's how Jester died.
Ugh, I'm dead!
Hey, it's no doubt everyone's favorite character. The guy with the floppy hair. And I wish my hair could be as floppy as that guy's hair. Like, hey, I'm here to help. I'm like, I don't want your help. You're an experienced leech. I'm gonna do some of this, and then some of this, and then on that guy.
This is looking rough. Shoulder. Turtles in a half shell.
Oh, whatever, stand back, noob.
I've been doing this for 25 years.
It's just the equivalent of my real-life counterpart, Jensen. Oh, my dude is up above. Cat. That's not better. I don't have to change that on the fly either. Whoa. Yeah, I just opened up my stream, and it is way behind. It's like almost a full minute behind. Anyway, I'm gonna stop standing around doing nothing, because I hate when people do that.
Another Mega Drain!
3 or 4 of them, maybe? Let's see if I can move my chat. So that it's not overlapping with my PNG tuber. The website is different. What do I do? Where do I go? Oh, it's not different. It's just a different part of that. Okay, here we go. My overlay. The only one that I have. Oh no, Cloth fainted. What a tragedy. I love the sound it makes, though. I did a murder! Yay! Pokemon, the kids' game all about murdering innocent wild animals. Makes me feel all warm and fuzzy in this space where my soul is supposed to be. Woopers evolving? Paldean Woopers evolving? I actually don't know what his evolve form looked like. I caught a glimpse of it at one point. It was in a pond, but I couldn't get to it. Oh. You're a derpy little blob. I don't know if I love it or hate it. Oh, it's just a Quagsire lying on his belly. Clodsire. What do you want to do, Clodsire? Want to get rid of toxic spikes? Fuck you! Boost is used as special defense. If it doesn't sharply boost it, I don't want it. I'll have to see if it learns any other moves. Through. Level up. Yeah! Lore or something. Blah blah blah. Sure, hope you don't go inside. Pick the herb, vegetable, make a sandwich out of it, and then Koridan eat the sandwich, and we all act surprised, because that's what happens every single time, and it's always a surprise to these people. Oh, it sure is dark. That herb has to be around here somewhere. No way! It's impossible that the herb that he was just eating is right here. I'm gonna do a generic animation in order to acquire it. And then the screen's gonna cut away so that it doesn't have to show me picking it up. Oh, I should make a sandwich out of this. Stand back and get me a hairnet. You don't want floppy hair in your sandwich. Alright, I made two sandwiches. One for you and one for me. Make sure your Koridan doesn't pop out of its Pokeball and eat it. Who could have foreseen this happening? Obviously, he's the goodest boy. There's none left for me. I didn't want any. And it exploded. Whoa, he said something mysterious. I'm gonna wonder about that. Uh-oh. He's all alone, so it can come out? Nothing unwholesome about that. Oh, cool. I was hoping someone would call me. and tell me literally the exact same thing that just showed up twice inside the cave. What is this, Metal Gear Solid? It's like it's a complicated thing, like... Garaidon can dash now! He eats the sandwich and it's like, you should be able to dash with Garaidon now, and then... A tooltip thingy comes up, being like, you can dash with Garaidon now, and then she calls you, and she's like, oh, you should be able to dash with Garaidon now, and it's like, I fucking know! Once is enough, thank you. Click the stick and you run. Probably do it by accident if I got the hint. But it's fine, this is a game for babies. I'm playing a game for babies. I love it. Think I can! Boom. Ice Fang? I have acquired Ice Fang with the power of belief. It's the most that belief's ever got to me. How to make things dark. I don't think I have a Litleo. I don't. I've never even encountered one. Like, I've seen them around. I've never battled one. Have a Pokeball up the ass. Bum. Family friendly. This is a kid's game. Have a Pokeball up the bum. Fucking base man. The freaking base man. Whenever I'm in battle and I hear the bass, I just start grooving. So good! Okay. Fire and normal? I love when things are normal type. It's the most useful type. Maybe you should do your homework instead of standing there for eternity. Unluckily for you, I was unknowingly prepared for this battle. Is a real keen observation. The freaking Zangoose. Zangoose, you will be mine. Hello, Zangoose. I wonder if it's any good in this game. I've always liked Zangoose. I've always liked it, but it's not that useful. Or at least it wasn't last I tried to use one. Bite, maybe. Receiving a text message in my one. Reply real quick. Let's try another Nuzzle, I guess. Wanna weaken it, but not kill it. Whoop! Speaking of weakening, but not killing... Let's switch to Mudbray. Good job.
Alright. I got the Zangoose.
I guess his name is based off of Mongoose, so it should be Zangoose. Or you can just pronounce it however you want, because that's what people do. Just look at poor old Cubone.
It's not a cube. It's a cub.
Like a baby.
The Dung Beetle Pokemon! I love this guy! I haven't seen it yet in this, in my playthrough.
Jesus. Oh, it's 6 levels higher. I was gonna say, why is Toadstool so much stronger? Shoot, I didn't check to see if this guy learned anything else. Jesus.
Oh, it's rock type, okay.
I was gonna say, I have a terrible habit of picking a Pokemon based on what type Pokemon I'm facing is, rather than what terror type it is. Boom! This certainly goes a lot faster than Dynamax battles, and I appreciate that, for sure.
Alright, Dung Beetle Pokemon, you will be mine!
I think it's Brown type, probably?
Alright! Poop acquired. I mean, Dung Beetle acquired. So silly.
Oh, it's bug type? I thought it was ground type. I mean, it has a ball of mud. Well, I already have the best bug type. Oh, it's not even in my party. Shit, you know what? Before I forget. Let's see. Do you have any more evolution moves?
Poison Sting? Oh, that's the best move in Pokemon.
Need to teach him a proper ground type move. Take advantage of his high attack power. Alright, well, this is the team I had for fighting the crab, which I beat incredibly easily. Attack down, special attack up. I don't know anything about this guy, so I don't know if that's a good nature for him or not. He's only got... Well, he's got one rock type physical attack. I don't know. More research required. Best bug type. Come here.
I don't really need Mudbray. But I like him. Oh, and I need to do the fire thing too, so... Maybe Mudbray will be good for that. Yeah, I'll keep him around for now. Do I want either of these Tauros? Not particularly. Speed down is not something you ever want. It's not true. It's not something you usually want. I don't even remember where I got that Tauros. I was just, doing some other stuff, and the Tauros stampede just came by, and I was like, oh, guess I'm catching a Tauros now. Shrike! I need to remember not to use the word shiny. I said that while my wife was playing this, and she nearly crapped herself. She's like, where? I was like, oh, no, it's not a shiny Pokemon, it's Sparkle. It's a sparkly little item. Thanks for the Bing Bong. There we go. And you need to come out. Try to keep up with the gigantic quadruped. Are you keeping up? Of course not. Look at him trying. Oh!
I'm coming, master!
Come faster, bitch! Things that are appropriate to say in Pokemon, but not in bed. Hikers are super popular. How come I've never heard of you? That's cool! He's so cool. Nimble wants to learn Endure. Too bad. Sorry, only good moves here. Like some ruins over there. Alright, what am I doing? What am I doing? Kinda just wandering at this point. I wonder if I can make it to the ruins. Probably not. Pillar of light. What are you? And done. That's like two or three times now that's happened to me where I would go, oh hey, there's a Terra Pokemon over there. I'm gonna go see what it is. And then when I got in range, it just despawned. Cool, thanks. I wonder if I can like make it respawn. Moving away. Ugh. It does not appear as such. Oh well, I tried. Gimme! Look out, Stammer. Literally no one likes you. Not even true. Danny from Game Drone. Ooh, nest ball.
Oh. Come on. Struggle to keep up with me. That's a bigger off. You're a better fighting type than my fighting type. Doesn't seem that, bleak when I zoom in. The Nimble is actually, like, kind of the size. Double kick that! Oh, God. I need an actual fight type move. All I have on my team is double hit, or double kick, and, arm thrust. And they're both incredibly weak.
Well.
Evolve already! Oh, this guy's double kick too. Alright. I only just got my Gray, so I'm still not sure what his moves are off. Or even if it's a him, I don't know. But I do know that Mudbray is both. Ooh, Mudslap. I can do a little bit of damage. Oh, don't kill me, please. That was a critical hit. I'm gonna see if I can get one more. Where he, off me. Ooh, endurance! Come on, critical hit. Darn. Haha.
Alright. It's time!
No. Don't want you. Don't like you. Get away from me. What? Okay. Okay. You're gonna wish I succeeded to run. Rockalore.
Kill.
Not my attack!
Oh no, my special attack. Thank you. I love Auto Battle. It's so stupid. Just because this guy is a fighting type, he's winning these battles. Because he calculates things based on the type and the level, and that's pretty much it. So even though his only fighting type move is incredibly weak and practically useless, if I don't actually have to fight him, he's still technically gonna win. Anyway, you wanted to learn something. What do you want to learn? And the sharply boost special defense. I did say if it doesn't sharply boost it, I don't want it.
No. Not right now, at least. Maybe later. Let's just run a lap around.
Oh, no, he's sleeping.
Wake the fuck up, Mama going. I will leave you behind. Gah! Hit twice, please. Not three times, that's enough. Come on. One time I wanted to hit twice. Well, Dryden was like, yeah, let's go. Wow. Fishy! Can't swim yet, so... Oh, now I'm stuck down here. Alright, let's head towards, this place. And then I can check this out, and this, and then this. And then, after I beat the fire lady, I think I'm gonna go in search of some dittos, so I can start breeding them. Starter Pokemon. Aha! You thought you were running past me. I keep thinking he's dark type because he's all black, but he's actually fighting type. So I was like, okay, next I'm gonna use Arm Thrust. I don't need to use Arm Thrust. I hate using Arm Thrust because it takes an eternity. So does Dig, but it doesn't feel like it takes either. Alright, I'll use Arm Thrust. Double more? Okay, that's enough. You can stop now. Ooh. Okay.
Oh,
I need to buy more Pokeballs. I keep forgetting.
Quick. Yes.
Also learned Spark, finally.
As much as I dislike Arm Thrust, Spark I think is better than Bite. Although, what? No, I'll keep Bite for now. Just because of the Pokemon that I'm using, mostly. A lot of my Pokemon can deal with things that Ground-type moves can deal with, but not a lot of them can deal with Dark-type moves. Listen. It makes sense in my head. That's the only reason I need. Defense down, special defense up. That's trash. You're all trash. Come on here. Don't you in the trash. Where trash live. I'm not anal, you're anal. Please be good. Adamant nature, please. Or whatever the speed up special attack down is. Nuzzle? Critical hit? How dare you. So Nuzzle is 20, Spark is 65. So it should do a little over 3 times the amount, which is fine. Unless I get a critical hit. That was not 3 times the amount. How does math work? 65 is higher than 30, right? 20. Gah! Okay. Wow. Pommo, you are good at taking these things down and getting taken down by them.
Arr!
Okay. You like having high attack power, right? Eh?
Meet Mudbray.
And my Pokeball. No!
No!
Click the wrong button. That was the adamant one.
Yeah, celebrate that victory I didn't want you to have. Asshole.
I did it, Master! Aren't you so proud?
Get back here. Freaking Pokeball. Kamala just wobbles around on the log. Do that some more.
Just rolled away! I've never seen that.
Fantastic. You. I don't have one of these. All form of Tarantula. Since my usual paralysis inducer is out of commission.
Oh good.
Yeah, eat powder. Like a desperate YouTuber. That is, but... Knowing it didn't make that hurt me any less. That dealt more damage to me, personally, than it did to any Pokemon in this battle. This one. Make it feel pain! Oh my god. Got ground isn't good against the buck. Listen, I've only been doing this for 25 years. I'm sure there's still lots for me to learn. I actually don't know the relation between poison and bug. Time to learn. Like I said, it's about to learn. Dealing amounts of damage, I guess. Yep. I don't think that's enough damage, so... Now, my special attack is much lower than my physical attack, right? Much lower. So I'm gonna use the special attack. Even though it has a higher base power, it should deal less damage. Unless he has a pathetic special defense stat.
Bang! Yay!
Just what I needed!
Welcome, Bogle. I got this budget. Hex! Hex, yeah! As much as I've been using Mudslap, as much as I love Mudslap, I want Hex. I don't think I have any ghost-type moves on my team. If only someone would evolve into a ghost-type! Oh, I already know what this is. It's a Metapite. I checked it before stream. Sure. What is it? I can't see it. Oh, it's a Flabébé. Like, okay, I guess. I don't like Flabébé. Or its evolved form. What are you? Rat? It is grass. So wait, will Stun Spore work on a grass like Pokemon? Come on, I need to know. Wow, okay. That's interesting. That was a critical hit? Jeez, Luisa. Oh, thanks, dude.
Oh, no.
Fight it until you die.
We fought to the last man.
Evidently not. No, Toadstool. What will not kill it? Mudshot will definitely not kill it. But it also might take a while. Cloudsire can take it, I'm sure. Quagsire, I know, is a physical tank. Physical or special? It's a tank. And this guy seems to be built similarly. Let's go.
Wow.
Okay, losing my patience. I don't have a lot, so. That would be super bad. I'm just gonna have to keep mud-shotting them.
No, don't use Wish!
Oh, God.
Right! I forgot! I'm an idiot! I can just freaking kill the thing. And then it's gonna use Wish.
I'm a double idiot now. I forgot that you can't one-hit kill terrestrialized Pokemon. Because they have to lose their hat first. And now his Wish is gonna come true.
Shit!
And now it's Fairy type again. Still gonna be super fast. Wait, is it Floette? It is a Floette. I thought it was a Funpepe. And now it's dead. I'm not crying. It's not that I wanted it, it's just that I worked so hard to get it, and then I didn't. Because I made two stupid mistakes in a row. Oh well, live and learn, I guess. Whoa! Yeah, I didn't get the last Tauros, did I? Okay, I'm in a menu, guys. Back up. No. I don't have any psychic or flying. I'm now realizing.
Yeah, you guys, can you just calm it down for me? Oh, his speed is lowered? Oh, I hate that. What's the good of a Pokemon that, like, his thing is that he's fast. But his speed is lowered. Ugh. I thought he had a better nature than that. And your defense is lowered? Jeez. Oh well. At least I can take comfort? I can take comfort in the fact that it does matter. Okay. Mudbray. Eat the big one. I win the big one. Size matters. Like they say. Bulldoze, I guess. I don't know. Jeez Louise.
Your next hit will not be so good. Mine will be good forever!
Now I'm back.
You.
Pretty sure both my status inflictors are down. Dirty ball it is.
Boop.
Ugh.
God, you're so strong.
I wonder if size means anything, like if it's any indicator of their nature or EV. Or if it's just another random crap thing. Alright, as much as I want to get back, Okay, good. No, not. As much as I want to get a Tauros, I'm running out of Pokemon. And I could just grab another handful of Pokemon, but I don't want to. Speed up, special attack down. You're perfect. I love you. Join the team immediately. Take his place. He's too high level anyway. What moves do you have? What moves can you have? Oh right, he's injured. Put you up here. Tackle and Tail Whip. Wow. Double Kick. The curse of Double Kick continues. Item. Away from her Tauros. Ah! Deerling! Thirst Kit. No, because that's Thirst Kit. You! I never cared about Deerling until it played Radical Red, and I used Sawsbuck, the evolve form, for the first time. Holy crap, that Pokemon is amazing. It's amazing. It's such a good Pokemon. For whatever reason, whenever I needed it to, just wipe the floor with something, it just would. Wow, that's a lot of HP.
Oh no, my face, you shot me with bullets.
Effective, this one, I guess.
God, why does every Pokemon in this game have Double Kick? Every single one. I'm gonna catch a Voltorb later. It's gonna be like, Double Kick? Like, no, you don't have legs! That should be enough.
Loading.
Don't want to fight you. But I will. Stop kicking me in the sombrero. It's made of fire.
What's inside of Toro? More Toro. God bless the Pokemon Company. They would have you believe that they work hard on their games. What does Mudbray want to learn? Counter. Pretty good ability on Mudbray, but I'll pass.
Please don't get stampeded by another Tauros, please! Thank you!
Don't have any Murkrows, so...
I just want to go to my objective, but there's stuff! I can't even go past stuff.
That's Draining Kiss. Huh. Freaking TM out here.
Thunderfang? Thunderfang is just hanging out in the middle of an open field?
Like, I already know how to craft Thunder Fang, but I don't have the capability to. It needs materials from a Pokemon I've never encountered, so I don't even know what it is. What are you? Let's get it. Get O. Hello! Still up and about? It's 9 o'clock. Right, this is a baby game for babies. No, my son is in bed. He's the intended audience for this game. And he loves it, by the way. Don't forget to buy the balls. Wow, I have a lot of money. Where did I get all the money? Oh wait, no. Tauros is fighting type in this, so takedown wouldn't even be that great on him. It's not that much better than what is it? Spark? Metal Claw. Although Tommy is already like, he already has 4 moves that I like. I can't even craft any of these, so why am I bothering to look? Bing bong, bing bong, bing bong, bing bong. That's Skiddo I just looked at. Like, I just did that. Can you make it? Come on. Freaking yeah! Open world! What are... Ah, for fuck's sake. I thought it was a shiny, Corviknight. That's the same color scheme. Corviknight is like a grayish with like slightly yellow. What bro? That's just it's just a fucking bird. It's just a regular ass bird.
He must be running out of ideas!
A way to like plant berries in this game. I wonder if there is one. Oh. I think I'm the only person on the planet who doesn't care about Growlithe. I almost said I don't like him, but that would imply that I have a dislike for it. But I just don't care. Don't care. It's ground type! Raining, so... See how Snarl does? The other thing too, like, I have used Growlithe in the past, but I chose Fire-type starter, so, like, I just really don't need another Fire-type. Come on! 95% accuracy. Yeah, 95, and it was twice in a row. Oh, I still can't. Still can't throw a Pokeball. Oh, it's still wearing a hat shirt. Can't throw a Pokeball at a Pokemon that's wearing a hat. Crap. You got this, Rockalore. Come on, Quick Claw! What the fuck? I really thought I was gonna use Big again. That would have been such a troll on the game. Ugh-mugga. Come on, man. Alright, you wanna play dirty? Play dirty. I put away Toadscrew. Cool. Toadscrew. Well, Poopy Bottoms. Mudbury. That thing can survive anything.
Please! I don't even want you!
How many Growlithes have I obtained over the years and years I've been playing Pokemon? Yay. Yeah, woohoo. Bring you back up. Get you out of your ball. You can run around and attempt to keep up with me. Fail to keep up with me. A diamond! Magmite! Magmite is one of my favorite Pokemon!
answer. Not gonna do very much. Whoa, okay, maybe it will. That's enough. Good Pokemon. Aw, heck yeah.
Pokeball, go! Magnemite, I choose you!
Oh yeah! Magnezone is one of the very few Pokemon I actually used competitively. He's a beast. I hope this Magnemite is modest. With perfect EVs. It's not. But it is neutral. That's almost as good. Setting aside the Pokemon that I actually don't dislike. You, get in here with the other Tauros. Voltorb, eh?
It's Omni, 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 Omni,
what is your stuff? Right, I don't know if he's actually a special attack or not. I would assume, based on the fact that it's only 2 points higher when it's buffed and attack is decreased, that he's a physical attacker. But it's hard to figure out stats when they're that low of a level anyway. And like, his IVs. I keep saying EVs when I mean IVs. Whatever. Correct me, I dare you. Alright, well,
beating the boot.
Ah. Oh, you're the little tadpole thing. Tadpole. Grass. It was a leaf on the wind. I'm not crying, you're crying. You know what? I don't want you. I'm gonna go heal. Mostly because I really need to use bathroom. Alright. I'm gonna have a picnic. I'm gonna try to walk around on land.
Like, I don't belong here.
I have a fucking ball, you guys. Literally, have a ball. I'll be over here. Don't everybody play with it at once now. Such a lonely ball. And it's mine. Crichton, get away. You're not invited. You're not even a real Pokemon. You're just a mount. A motorcycle that doesn't use its fucking wheels. Who the fuck decided on that? Make a Pokemon and make it literally a motorcycle, but it never uses its wheel. Yeah, okay. Someone get that guy a pay raise. What, did he also decide that the regional forms of Diglett and Tentacool were gonna be separate Pokemon? Uh-huh. Anyway, I'm gonna go use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
And everyone's asleep. Except the electric type, of course. Anywho. Doing. What the fuck is that? Oh, hello. Five coins. Apparently I need 1,000 of them. Ha 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 ha. Dumbest thing I've ever heard. What nature is my dearling? Ugh. Gross. It was just looking at me and I ambushed it. And then we're gonna do a little thrusting action with our arms. Three hits, please. Never mind, two hits, please. That's why I hate arm thrust. Doesn't do consistent damage. Hit 2 to 5 times, you say? I think you mean, will hit the worst amount of times possible. Trying to knock out the Pokemon? 2 hits. Trying to catch it? 5. Boom! When I was watching someone stream this game, I saw that Heavy Winds picked up. And it actually showed a bunch of Hoppips and Skiplooms and a Jumpluff fly off. Like, they were taken by the wind, just like, carried away. And I thought that was hilarious. You know what, Hoppip? I don't like you. You're adorable. But please die. Oh! I just thought of something. I can go buy all the power items with all the money I have. Where are you going? Come back, please. Gah! I tripped over a herd of deer. Might kill it, if it doesn't.
cool.
God, stop. I don't have all day. I wonder if synchronized works in this game. I heard that it doesn't, but I also heard that flame body doesn't work either, and I know for a fact that it doesn't. So, people are wrong. Those mistakes are wrong. Critical.
Okay. What about this, dearling?
Special attack up, speed down. That's the exact same thing. No, it isn't. Oh, this one's still superior due to the ability. And apparently its special defense stat is really high. It's decreased, but it's higher. Oh, it's a higher level. Never mind.
I'm talking on my ears.
It's not the place where you usually talk from. Nope. Is that one laughing at me? Oh my god, come on. Speed up these animations. It hits 5 times, just make it do it 5 times. It doesn't have to like start the animation. Play the little bullets flying thing. Do the hit sound effect. Stop. Reset. Start again. Like, it doesn't need to be that obnoxious. Go boom 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 boom. What they do in the fan games, you know, the people who make games for free and make them better than the Pokemon company does. Pokemon company is just obsessed with, oh, it's, what new gimmick are we gonna put in this one? Wear a hat! Oh yeah, that's way better than Mega Evolution. You know, the thing that changed the game completely and made you build entire teams around who you chose is Mega. Oh yeah, Terrestrialize. Out of my sight. Want a good deerling? Whatever, I'll get one another time. Come on. Come on, you're a legendary Pokemon. I've heard of you. You're not legendary. You're letting a little boy ride you.
Oops!
Do I have another effect for? No. I'm still learning what fairy tech does.
because it was introduced in the same generation that started telling you what effectiveness everything had. So I just never learned. Because I didn't have to, the game would just tell me. What are you? Attack up, special attack down! Sap Simmer!
Yes!
Jackpot! Best healing.
No, if only it was a shiny!
I saw someone playing this game. This game. That came out yesterday. On stream. And their stream title was Shiny Hunting. And they were shiny hunting for their starter Pokemon. Like, why? Why would you torture yourself? Enjoy the game first. Then torture yourself later. They didn't have a single badge. They were shiny hunting. What the fuck? Why would you do that? It's gonna take an eternity. Fire time. You are somehow stronger than Quadside. I don't know how. But okay. If only there were people here that would play with me. Play with me! Wow. Let's hit it a bunch. Let's hit it once. Now for an incredibly long animation. Seriously, Goku could use the Spirit Bomb the amount of time it takes to catch Pokemon in a crap large battle. Yay. I caught the Digimon! I've heard people say before that, oh, these Pokemon look like Digimon! And I was like, oh, fuck off. That guy actually looks like Digimon. Is that any good? Flash fire, speed up, defense down. Losing your defense is never a good thing. That is very different moves from this one, though. Again, I'll have to check that out later. See if those are just moves that I can peek the other one. This game's a real fan of Poison Tail, isn't it? You just can't decide. What can't you decide? Which Pokemon's gonna get beaten up? Whichever one you send out! I am so clever. Nice hat. What is that thing? It's ghost and grass, I believe? Yep. Because it's tumbleweed. It's dead grass. Easy $1,000.
Tauros! Oh, calm down, pick it up.
Jeez.
No. Go for the hobbit. Hobbits. Hobbits. Olay. Turn. Fire wants to learn move. Poison jab. That's almost definitely stronger than poison tail. I think tail is 50. Yeah. As much as I love Dung Beetle Pokemon, I don't want one that's kind of like a parasite. Sounds like you have some stick grip, old guy.
Uh-oh.
If only I had a ghost type in my team. Hint, hint. Nudge, nudge. Oh, rapid spin. Oh, man. Sure wish I had a ghost type. That move wouldn't have hit. Don't fall asleep after the battle. I missed an item back there. Roar? No! Get out of here with that. Unreal damage power, yeah.
Is that a Nine Inch Nails reference?
No, I didn't. Look at how far away I am! Come the fuck on. Eat shit and die.
Not as cool as Deerling Pokemon.
Nobody likes you!
Bug bite.
Pound 50, bug bite is 60.
Seems like a no-brainer to me.
Nice short dweeb.
I feel much better about myself now that I've insulted the parent.
Another dweeb!
You!
Okay. Let Nimble do a bit of fighting.
Are you jealous? Don't worry, he's not my type.
Okay.
Yeah, It's almost like I'm going out to a bar or something. A little bit of screech to get started. Screech is alcohol. Didn't save me any trouble. It would cost 3 turns. I'm a ne'er-do-well. Still don't want you. Really got sidetracked. That's this game in a nutshell. I'm gonna go do this one thing. Oh, look, an item! And you're just 3 hours later. Oh, right, I was doing something different than what I'm currently doing. Greetings! Aw, man, another normal type. If only I had a ghost type in my team. That sure would round things out, wouldn't it? Aw, man, if only. It's fine, you can do it all at the same time. He stockpiled, defense and special defense all went up. There you go, done. One text box is all you need, Pokemon. Shouldn't take 25 years. Look at any other game. They're not all this obnoxious. I love Pokemon. But it really does seem like Nintendo games just don't, they don't look at other games at all and like learn from them. Except in this case where they were like, oh, open world sells like crazy. Let's make Pokemon open world and not investing time or energy into making sure that it works as an open world game. Oh yeah, that sounds like money. It sells well, you say. Good, I wasn't trying to warm you up. Alright, where am I going? What am I doing? Let's get orientated. I'm way over here. You know what? I might as well just make a beeline straight to that. I do like that. If you set a destination on the map, the camera will automatically point towards it, so you don't have to like think about it, just go. Wah! Like so! Poo-poo! If only my legendary Pokemon could swim. There is a way to get across here. I saw it happen. Gotta find the right spot. Ooh, piece of candy. You, I want the dreadnought. Yeah, dreadnought. Not you. You?
Dreadnought!
Yeah! what is happening to me right now? I'm not swimming. Okay, okay. Squeeze yourself up. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. That's not gonna come in handy when you paralyze. So if it does it again, it might come in handy. Hard hitting move. You get hit a bit.
Mother slapper. Madu slapu do do.
I'm gonna use a great ball on this guy, because he's a ball Pokemon. Not quite as easy to catch. Damn. Almost like I've been doing this for 25 years or something. Water and rock. That's a pretty good type combination for my team. I don't have a water type or a rock type. But who would I get rid of? If only I had a ghost type! Do you think Psyduck? Want this? No, I don't want the Psyduck. I don't even know what freaking TM that was now. Get out of my life. You were old ever since Generation 1. Blame the anime, he was so annoying. Get a different Pokeball, Misty! This one doesn't work, clearly. It's meant to hold the monster in captivity. It just keeps coming out. Of its own accord. Fuck. I mean... Brick.
Magnemite!
Wait, I already have perfect Magnemite, don't I? No, if I recall, it was neutral. Which is, I mean, that's better than being bad. Can't paralyze it, so. I can't paralyze it with Nuzzle. I can paralyze it with this guy. No way, Meryl.
Get out of here, Peekablue!
Stunner Sporter Doo-Doo!
Doesn't affect... Oh, okay, yeah. Doesn't affect Wild Neck. What? Why not? Oh, Electric types just can't be paralyzed! Right, I forgot they did that.
No!
Don't want to kill it? Thanks, Toadstool. You're really cool. You are appropriately named. Hey, look, a Magnemite! New plan. Don't use Toadstool. Somebody somewhere has sleep powder. Skip Bloom. It's not the Pokemon I was thinking of, but it has it.
Ooh.
Yeah, I want this in my team. Tauros, you're cool and all, for the first time ever. It made Tauros cool, but get out of my party. Never want to see you again. I worked so hard to get it. I caught so many Tauros. No, I'll put it over here. Yeah, I don't need two ground types.
Mudbray is so beefy.
You know what? I gotta stop putting so much thought into it, because it really doesn't matter. Nothing matters until after you beat the game. Like, no matter what, there's always gonna be something better. Even if I get one with a good nature, it'll still probably have terrible IVs until whenever I get access to Pokemon Home. And my perfect Ditto. Did I put it at the front? I did not. Right, because I want a weak member. And I prefer it have Sturdy anyway, so if I try to want to kill it and fail to, then great. Survive? Survive! Ah! Probably don't even need to put it to sleep because it only has 1 HP left. Whoa! My arm. This is something I don't understand about this game. They put so much effort into making the Pokemon look good. It has a blinking animation, but it doesn't keep its eye closed when it's asleep. They've done that in so many Pokemon games. Why not in this one? Including the Pixel games. Like, Black and White, they did that. I'm pretty sure. I could be making that up now that I'm thinking about it.
Defense is up, special attack is down, you're garbage! Get in the garbage pile!
I wish you could set a box as your default box. There's another Magnemite here, where'd it go? Magnemite! Magnemite! Oh well, Magnemite's done. Here's Clubhoke. I haven't encountered you yet. Ooh, this is a place I can cross. There we go. I pressed jump to try to jump over the water, but he didn't do it. Ooh! That thing. Toxic Spikes is a TM now? What? Kind of odd. You. That's the Psychozar. Which is not related to Meridian or Meridian. Incredibly strange to me. So hey, you're an evolved Pokemon. Can you stop, please? I told you to stop. What is it? It's Fairy. I don't know if it's got its second type in its second evolution. Got my cat up. Standing on the table that she's not allowed on, eating my son's supper. Dinner. Ooh, bad cat. You.
It's so ugly! I love it!
That's a pretty strong attack. I'm gonna try to slam it.
Don't take that out of context.
Good job.
Oh no. It's kissing me. Do I still slam it?
Definitely.
I don't know. Come on and slam.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, not very effective. So, poison jab would not have even hurt it. Mud shot will be super effective. Special attack, so it won't do as much damage. Probably more than slam, though. Definitely more than slam. One more slam onto it.
No, it's kissing me again. Do I still slam it? Oh, fuck yes. You already slam it!
You freaking clod, sire!
He's trying to kiss me, but he already kissed me twice. I don't know what to do. Do I slam it?
Oh my god! This is the worst battle I have seen in the past 2 minutes. Oh my god! 75% accurate? More like 10. Snapped out of confusion. Used slam. Actually hit. Didn't kill it. Excellent. Good job, question mark.
Should I slam some more?
No, Claude, sorry, you've slammed enough.
I don't like your tickets. I am Toadstool. Toadstool. Oh no, you've done it anyway.
Yeah, sprinkle some powder on that. Now let's trap it in a little enclosement and call it a day. I said, trap it in a little enclosement and call it a day. Pokeball, go!
Yay! I did it!
It only took 5 ever. It's a fairy and steel type. That was exhausting. Who's got much out? You do. Right? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, got the sturdy. All right, Gonna switch. Good, skip boom. Who will hopefully not die, because it is my status inflictor. get out there, inflict a status, would you? Oh no. I didn't say get inflicted with a status. Get.
Why don't you sleep, would you?
I'm dead!
Wow. Oh, wow.
Just want to use next Pokemon. Looks like I'm just dirty balling it again. Dirty ball.
Wow!
Alright. Cool. Uh-huh. I should really turn off the automatic deposit, because I usually tend to just go right into the box and check it anyway. So your speed is lowered, but like... Defense down, speed up. Yo, you're... Incredigarbage. I feel like I was gonna do something else.
Can't remember. Hello. You're mine.
Lol.
Noob.
Don't have sturdy?
I wanted you to die.
Alright, what the fuck am I doing? I'm going over there. Okay, so just follow my destination. It's just so hard to walk past things. Because I want things. Things are what I want. There's an item up here. There has to be. Yeah, see?
Goodbye.
No. Oh, okay.
It all worked out in the end.
And I got off my map. Oh no, it's on the other side. Well, that calls for a big ol' F-it. F-it. Thought it was a ditto. What level are you guys? Still around 20. Drifloon. I wonder if I did enough battles. Yeah. Oh. Okay, I guess not. Maybe I've been qualified as being in a different area.
Yes, I would likely walk man's heel, please. It takes a few seconds and doesn't cost money. Why are you asking me? Just do it, bitch.
Sorry, I didn't mean that. I like your hair is a very nice shade of pink. Said natural. So is there item spot? Picnic knack? No. Oh, there might be over here, rock and top. Delibird Presence, that's the one, I believe. Chansey Supply, that might also be it, I don't know. Sure can. There's so many clothing shops. What is this, real life? Jeez.
Zappel the footwear.
Oh, the different kinds of clothing.
Yeah, I don't care.
Nobody sees you sneaking.
Somebody's gonna see me in a raid battle and go, whoa! Look at those sneakers!
Socks? You can't even see my socks. I'm wearing pants and shoes.
This is necessary. Big ol' necessary circle.
No item here?
Come on, game designers, what were you thinking?
Hello? I would like power items, please.
Tasty food?
No. What is with Pokemon's obsession with food? Every game,
it's like, oh, we got this kind of food! Oh!
Fucking care. Catch tiny adorable monsters. Have to fight you to the death.
Care about food?
God, stop doing this. That's Toros. This is Toros shop sell Toros? They're not open. Ooh, an item. Spoilers! Ah, spoilers everywhere!
That's Psychic-type gym leader. She's my favorite gym leader.
I'm not shallow, you're shallow.
Do you have anything that's not sporty sunglasses?
See, like, Gear Pokemon Company, this is one item. This is one item in multiple colors, right? You pick the item, and then after you pick the one item that's in the store, you select what color you want. They're not selling 20 different things, they're selling one thing. Right?
They've got bags.
Again. Same thing.
Look at all of our inventory! One thing. Oh, it's not like in your closet. It shows you right away what it is.
Oh.
I actually kinda like that.
Too bad it's $6,000!
Where is the shop that I actually wanted to go to? Because it said I was there, but I'm not. I'm still looking around. Or it. You know, I marked it on the map. So that I wouldn't have to look around. Or it.
Oh no, this is a hair salon. Oh no, get out. My hair is amazing. No!
Holy shit, that took forever.
Ooh. Gloves and hats, eh?
Helmets? God, no. God, no.
Half helmet? What? Oh. death helmet? Seriously? It's got a wiglet! That's hilarious. I would never, ever in my life wear that, but... Wow, that's pretty cool. I'd get that if it was, like, on a backpack. But I'm not going around wearing a stupid helmet. Where's the store I'm looking for? It's way the fuck over here! Why didn't tell me I was here already? When I was nowhere near it. Whoa! The one with the deliberate on it. Battle items? Loaded dice. Multi-strike moves hit more times. That's a nightmare. Oh, that's pretty cool. They don't, I guess each city sells different stuff. Huh. I've always liked the shell bell, but a lot of money for me right now. Okay, I came all this way. Is there a chance before? Rough and tough. You have a pommy on your freaking thing. You actually sell hats? Beamy. Yeah, no, I don't want to look stupid. I mean, my character already looks stupid. The way the game's characters look. Oh, that's probably like protein. Okay, going back to the main city, I guess. Oops, pressed the wrong button. Nope, I'm good. Alright. Oh, that was an outbreak. Okay. Deli bird stores over here? Yeah. That's also a deli bird present. And that also is a deli bird present. Is this one as well? No. Of course not. Why would you think that one's the same? Out of the way, people, just riding my motorcycle Pokemon through the streets. The legendary Pokemon. Don't anybody react, though. This place also doesn't have them? I definitely saw them for sale somewhere. Do they all carry different things? Are they in general goods? They're in general goods. These are not general goods. These are anything but. I thought I had like 60. I bought a bunch of Pokeballs. Oops. Okay.
very special defense, you're gonna have to wait. Alright. Time to start Eevee training. Let's get that Skiploom out of our party. Or vomit. Kinda wanna try this guy out. Gal, sorry. So, fire, and no other type. Fairy, steel, bug, and gonna be dark type. Water, rock, ground, grass, poison, ground. So there's ground overlap. And to be honest, Clodsire is not really living up to my expectations. I really want to use the Dung Beetle Pokemon, but I don't want to have two bug types on my team. Only level 12 though. An ice type would be nice type. F it. I'll keep this game for now. Okay, attack. Give to you. Defense, give to you. Power lens, give to you. Speed and HP. Speed, give to you. Even though your nature sucks. And, oops. Speed, give to you. That worked out. Alright, I guess I should probably go do the thing that I said I was gonna do ages ago. Or should I? Yeah, I'm not just gonna say that I'm gonna do something and then not do it. Jesus Christ, somebody just burned rubber. Okay, I arrived at my destination. Did I though? Anyone over here? Alright, you... Fire type. I've chosen poorly. So many grass types. Alright, that's cool. You're cool, and I love you, but get the fuck out of my party for now. Do I just respawn in this game? It certainly seems that way. No, I haven't been this way. Oh. Ring, 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 ring. Hey!
Just call it, you know, you go towards that thing on your map that you're intentionally going towards. You know, the thing that I told you about and told you to go to? Yeah, you're going to it now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, look, it's the director. It's very clearly the director. Oh, I was pressing the cancel button. I would love to cancel this guy. Oh my god, shut up, it's Team Star. Go fight their Pokemon, until they don't have any Pokemon left to fight with.
Ooh, story!
Ah, god, there's so much dialogue. And I care about precisely 0% of it. 0%. I'm just gonna turn on my turbo button. Save my thumb for the hassle. We really need to explain this to you because it's really complicated compared to what you've normally been doing. Normally you've been fighting Pokemon until there's no more Pokemon, but now you're going to be fighting Pokemon until there's no more Pokemon.
But different.
Boy oh boy, I sure do hope that they give me a pop-up as well as someone else explaining it to me. Oops. Wrong button. This. Is. Hello, yes, I'm here to battle you, and then ring the bell, and then battle a bunch of you. Wow. You're guard and you have one Pokemon? You know you can have six, right? I think the Pokemon company forgot that you can have six. Nobody in these games have, like, two Pokemon anymore. Call me Boo. Stop doing that. Oh my god, why are you dressed as a little boy? That's really creepy, dude. You're dressed as a little boy, and you're talking to a little boy, and you're pretending you're not the director of the school. It's all giving me really bad vibes. Oh my god. Oh, you beat the grunt? Yes! Yes, I did. Can I please enter the fucking building now? Just what I was hoping for, more needless dialogue. Pokemon to beat up.
I wish you could do this out in the wild. That's what I thought they were gonna do. That was really challenging, you should be proud of yourself. Oh no, it's a little girl! Man, whoever did the music just went wild in this game. Oh, that's very forward of you. At least by the dinner curve. 23.7. It's invented. Whoa! Thinking about using Toxic Spike, but her other Pokemon is right there, and it's a Steel Poison type, I think. I know it's at least Poison type, so if I use Toxic Spike, then your Pokemon. Drought Man. I told myself I was gonna get a Pokemon to use Brain Dance, but I didn't find that. Alright, the sunlight's gone. Used overheat, so now it's attack power. Special attack, cut attack. So. Wow, my donkey just got hit by a car, and it's like, yeah, whatever. Oh boy. I was really wondering what the backstory of this little girl who walks very strangely is. This is where it ends. That Dreadnought did not participate in battle. Why is she blocking you?
Screenshot!
Oh, thanks. Oh look, it's the director. Oh look, it's that thing. This is where I'm gonna call the stream. I don't have any viewers right now, so I'm not gonna bother with a raid. Getting into stream. As soon as people stop flapping their gobs at me.
Wow! 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 Wow!
Oh look, it's attached to, I mean, Kenny. Thank you so much. And that's my Turbo Beba. Going out. If you're someone in the future who watched this VOD or whatever, thanks for watching. If you're not, who even are you?